Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
Netflix original review, The Boy Who Harnessed the Wind. Tivital Age of Four brings to Netflix the inspiring true life story of William Kamkwamba. William introduced windmill energy to his village in Malawi. The film, The Boy Who Harnessed the Wind, creates a compelling screenplay from the book of the same name. What's wow? The Boy Who Harnessed the Wind has its emotions intact. The film doesn't go overboard with the drama. The film is also human enough to depict the hopelessness that the villagers face. It's also bold enough to talk about the rampant corruption that exists in various countries. It paints a compelling picture of the situation in the continent of Africa. First-time director Tivital Ejiofor weaves an emotional tale that will make the audience rethink aspects like global warming and climate changes. What's blah? Nothing.